All forces, repel the rebels' assault. Their destructive aims are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks. Y-wing squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bomb run.
What are they repelling again? The Empire is
hurt. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers.
Attacker behind you!
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them!
That's it for me!
Defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more. We've lost one of our cruisers. Defend the one remaining. Rebel blockade runner is in critical condition. Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts. That's it. Stop as many bombers as you can. We've eliminated one of their blockade runners. Defend the shield generators. If they fail, the entire dock will be exposed. All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly. Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
One more hit, and I may be finished.
All glory to the Empire.
Rebel Y-wings are bombing the docks. Eliminate them.
Order.
Attack, hold up!
rebels have destroyed a shield generator. Another shield generator has fallen.
I know what I have to do.
Immediate repair required.
Only one generator remains. If it fails, the path to the Star Destroyer will open.
The enemy sent a wave of bombers.
Another kill.
Generators down. The dock is unshielded. Intercept their X-Wings. Failure is not an option. Power clamps need to be taken out. Shields momentarily. Guard the Star Destroyer while we reinitiate systems.
damaged.
Shields restored. Protect those power clamps.
There is little margin for error.
While we repair the system.
I am taking damage.
The Star Destroyer's reactor is on the brink of failure. Now is the time. Crush the rebels. Shields are back online. Prevent the rebels from disabling the power clamps. The rebel numbers grow thin. Use this moment. Annihilate them completely. While we bring them back online. The rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.